is going to be a quick tip into farming lake trout. What you need to do is come up to here, to the outpost. The number 3, as you can see off on the left hand side, already started it. Which on the map is right there. You need to come down to this lake. So to get there, let's click over here. Have to run all the way out there with markers. And I'm using a Xbox One controller, in case you're wondering. Found the best spot was over in that little dock over there. My setup. Actually, I'll go here. This is what I'm using. You can use any crankbait I've used, so I'm from size 6 upwards, and every cast I'm catching fish. But if you do get to a point you cast a couple of times and you get no fish, all you do is back out, go back to the shop, then come straight back again and you'll start hooking into them. There you go, speed 1, turn your drag up to 50. I know at 50, if I hit the red on the drag settings, I know that's a diamond. So I instantly cut the line and get rid of it. So then I can just sit here, keep catching golds all day long. of that. Another trick to do. Do your challenges, like your daily challenges. I'll flip that one. That trout, I'll flip that one. I'm using a crankbait at the moment. You can use spinner baits and spoons as well, they all work. Spoons, spinners, or crankbaits. From size 6 upwards, they all work. You'll catch every cast, catch a fish every cast.